This machine is called the SMA-1260. That name means Simultaneous Multi-Phasic Auto Analysis, which is simply a way of identifying actually what it does. It takes a sample of the patient's blood and subdivides it into many parts so that 12 different tests can be done at the same time.
This saves a lot of time and a lot of expense from the laboratory angle.
Yes, it saves technician time, it saves chemical time, and it actually improves the quality of the tests because we have a very, very accurate test and we can repeat it. It has good precision.
How long has Balmy Royal Hospital been having the use of this machine?
Well, this is actually our first anniversary with this machine. In spite of its complexity, we've been able to maintain service, a daily service, for over a year now, and have had less than 4 or 5 hours downtime.
How many non-professional laboratory technicians do you have working in the laboratory at this time? In other words, non-professional, I mean people who have trained on the job.
Approximately 25 or 30. Most of these people are graduates of high schools who have been interested in our field, and because of a constant shortage of people with advanced degrees, we have taken on many of these students and trained them ourselves. As a matter of fact, several of them can run this machine here.
As we are seeing the young lady do now, she has been a good representative of the type of person who could come and have on-the-job training.
That's right. That's right.
Now, next Wednesday, we're going to be having a special event in our community, and I want to just talk to Mrs. Pippinger here, who can reveal exactly when and where. It will be at Ball Memorial Hospital, and it will be next Wednesday, April the 23rd, from 6 to 9 o'clock. And all junior high and high school students are invited to attend. Parents, too. Parents may come, and principals and guidance counselors, if they choose. And it is, then, it would be a revelation of the health careers that are available that they could plan and make their role in education a little more meaningful, those who do not plan to go on and have a college education. Yes, this is correct. And we have pamphlets and booklets, one with 150 different health careers are listed. So surely one of them will interest some child, and they'll enjoy it.